here. Trying a new way of live streaming. Getting rid of that pesky border around it. If only there was some way to find out whether I could find the time, how long I've been recording this. But, you know, who cares? As long as I don't have to keep a time barrier. Looks like I didn't have anything to eat breakfast, so it looks like I'm gonna be eating crackers. I'm sorry. I have to record. I have to get rid of this. I have to return this game later today. Okay, where are we going? Wait a minute. Rachel owes the money. Pay up, bitch. So maybe.
Hi, Taylor.
Why would Rachel you even owed talk to Nathan me after the money
shit you pulled yesterday with Victoria?
What's up?
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're for funny. Once.
Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Never mind, Taylor.
That was a great talk, Max. Let's not do it again. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I was talking about Rachel. I think it's Nathan, like Nathan and his family, had Rachel owe them money and she got murdered by freaking Nathan, who like kidnapped because he's a bad person. I'm sorry, my mouth was full. This is Nathan's father. This is a message to let you know that his name is Slender the Black Man. And blackmail my son will be met with lawyers and legal ramifications. You're not the first student at Blackwell to try this. I hope you're the last. Consider this the final polite warning. Your polite warning.
Max, come on over here.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
That was intense. Everything happened so fast. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Just a pirate I used to know.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun. I'll give you the story later. Principal Wells is taking care of it now, I hope.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
What? It's a yes, no decision! I'm bad at these! Yes!
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Yay, spending time with my friends. Okay, so I gotta go eat breakfast with Chloe.
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good thing. This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
Rachel, I want to know what's going on with Rachel. Rachel sounds important. Okay, it's a three-axle bus. That's a strange thing to see. Oh, God, don't do that thing where you're, like, in the bus and you, like, look out the window and it's got music playing and it's, like, starting to rain. Or it's gonna rain. It's going to rain. I know this. This is, it's like the setup for a sad movie. It's the setup for a sad movie. Stop. Wait a minute, the tornado. What day is today? What day is today? What day is today? And seven. So technically I won't know what day it is until... That was today. So I think this game was made in 2013. But yeah, it's like a triple axle bus. I mean, you'd be just fine with one axle. Or two axles. Probably a good thing. There's the lighthouse. Cast some light and you'll be alright. Cast some light and you'll be alright. Crossing so long.
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
I wouldn't dream of it.
I'm gonna be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
Creepy old man. That's old guy. So, what's your name, old guy?
Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
I'll read it. Restore the lifeblood of Arcadia Bay. Save our bay. End the man-made drought in the bay.
Smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
How do I know these people? Where's Chloe? Somebody better. I'll be lucky if you make it by noon. What time is it? It's only 8:40.
Drool. Want everything.
And there she is, a lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like, you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But not that smart. Now you get busted for smoking pot. I heard the whole sordid story from David. I'm sorry this was how you had to meet him. He's a good man, no matter what Chloe says.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever. It was almost an accident. Very stupid. I'm sorry.
It surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe must have changed a lot during that time.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's gotta rebel against her stepfather.
I see why, I mean.
Do you? He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you did tell him you had a joint, right? You took that responsibility?
David scared me when he said he might have my scholarship taken away for that stupid joint.
Nobody's in trouble over a doobie, Max. And I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great friend. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
I get it, Joyce. I know Chloe still likes to stir things up.
Yeah, she does provoke people, especially David. I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right, Joyce.
So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Oh. Well, this is just my preference. I don't really like Belgian waffles. I do like eggs, though, and I do like omelets, and I do like bacon a lot. Bacon omelet!
I was dreaming about your bacon omelet.
Of course
now
you were.
Now finish your coffee.
One bacon omelet for the young lady, Sap.
Bacon at 12 o'clock hot.
I love the delicious. This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Can I get some beer and bacon before I die?
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu.
Okay.
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here. The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
This doesn't look that bad. I mean, those prices look pretty decent.
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
Incoming!
Can I make you keep falling back? No. I don't want my bacon. Okay, I want my bacon.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl. Woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Ooh.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox? Now that that's out of the way. Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Do you have some kind of power or not? Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets. That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Let's go back in time.
You need to look at the items and rewind. Okay, Max. Study every item carefully
keys,
and don't forget
coins,
anything.
Coins, sticky notes, or sticky note, or ticket. Kanyo, sakana, kanyo. Sounds like Japanese.
Well, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
Crap, I don't know! Rewind,
6:42 a.m.
I don't even think about getting up that early. Okay, psychic girl.
Crap.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But?
Boom!
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time! Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
Your car keys.
Duh! Way too easy! I need details! Describe my keychain.
Panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
What? I was supposed to count the cigarettes? Seven.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Money. Hmm.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
What? Oh, come on! 86 cents.
86 cents.
That's right. Living large in Arcadia Bay. Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck. You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I am freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will
predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Oops. Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Really?
No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That's ironic. It just doesn't feel like I'm live streaming right now. It's so weird.
That's the best song I've
this
heard.
This is sure the hell.
Okay, so can I rewind everything?
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so. The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Break another cup?
Really?
No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
You're so cool.
Bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Oh, the cockroach.
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Right.
I'm going to predict.
Okay, let's try this again.
The trucker drops
his mug.
So, what happened?
The partner leaves.
Well, let's just...
Justin Trevor gets it in. Joyce stops them.
This is getting good.
And the cockroach crawls
on it. The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Mac.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever. You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Oh no, we didn't pay. Justin, you're poop. Both of you poops. Trevor and Justin just poops.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and what to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
Don't answer. Oh wait, no!
Later, Mom!
Bye, Joyce.
I can't rewind! No, that was a big decision!
I feel bad about Kate.
She'll survive you not taking that one call.
Oh, no, I forgot she was going through all that crap.
So seriously, tap your power and rule the world.
I hope Kate doesn't get upset that I didn't answer.
Damn it. Oh, damn. David's watching us. He's gonna come bust us. Wait a minute.
Wait up, Speed. This is gonna be so cool.
Slow down.
This is where Chloe almost gets hit by the train, and then nothing happens. So maybe I'll have to rewind and like save her.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Wait, hold on. I'm doing something outside of the game world. I'm done. Okay. So, gun shells. Look.
Those shells look fresh.
They are fresh. Bottles. Where would I find a bottle? Bottle. Look. Look at the bottle.
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
And there's syringes.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
plank.
I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
Car wreck.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Probably both. Okay, let me think. Where would bottles be that I can get to? So wet. Sploosh, 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 done. Okay, bottles. We need to find bottles. Bottles are important. Bottles are life. Bottle life, baby. Okay, boat. Boat. Bottle, hold on, boat. Boat's more important.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Probably really interesting.
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Bottle.
Stupid bottle.
Damn it. Okay, so it's the same reaction.
Every car has its own tale and history.
Old doll. Creepy.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Bottle. Okay. You're all ready, but I don't have any bottles. Bottles. Bottles? Bottles. Someone got some bottles.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Bottle!
Hello, bottle number one. Four more to go.
Oh my god. Why don't she just finish one of the bottles she was drinking out of and then put it there? Yeah, just like finish that up and put it there. Bam, three bottles left.
I have to find dirty ass bottles while you chill. Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God or the gods. So bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Oh yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works. A god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Bam. But something's gonna happen, so great. Move. Take. There we go, girl.
Boom. Only two three bottles left.
Two bottles. Three bottles. Four bottles.
So
five bottles.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Okay, one. the camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
Itchy ears. Okay, washing machine again? Probably not worth it.
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision. That dough is the perfect photo op.
Maybe that dough's actually dead and it's just a ghost. Running around to being ghosty. Bottles. Bottles. No bottles.
This was an old school punk shirt.
Stop. Sit.
It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
Come back to me, baby. Come back to me. Okay, bottles are the focus now. Come on, bottles. I know there's already one bottle, but it's like too far away, but maybe I can... No, it won't let me. So I said, like, maybe it'll, like, let me walk in the train tracks. Is there... Okay, so this bottle... Oh, wait, Garvik, no. Bottle, right there.
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
From a higher location. So the plank... Wish I could jump in this game.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Both. Wait a minute. Chair. I don't like it back there, but apparently physics don't work quite.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
So maybe that's where it's gonna be a bunch of bottles? That's our truck.
I don't want to go that way.
Of course you don't, Max.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Or is it? Where is there? I'm confused. I was just gonna go around the way there. Oh yeah, I don't want to go there either. These dang bottles, it's like half the freaking
This is
video.
The scariest thing here.
What is it? doll. Come on, where are the bottles? I need the bottles. But the chair is raising my attention. I have 2 bottles out of 5. 5. Give me that one. Give me the bottle that's in your hand. Oh, this is the higher area.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Bye, train. Bye, train. Football.
The Bigfoots were here.
I have a feeling that the place where the bonfire was, the bonfire spot that she was talking about, is somewhere near here. Maybe not. Take it. 3
down,
bottles.
2 more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
I guess there's like 2 other broken, or 3 other broken bottles there, but, and a can, but those don't count. What's it?
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here.
That's normal. You can just walk right off the edge and it won't let you fall. Alright, I'm recording. Two more bottles. I don't know where the other ones are. Stomp. Come on. Give me the answer. Give me the stump. Give me the answer. Where are the bottles? I mean, this is so sedax, so that's a body to a car. That looks important. Bottles.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
You know, you don't want to go anywhere, really.
Thanks for the tip. I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
I think I might be inside there. Bottle. Take.
One more bottle to go.
Technically, I'm skipping class. Dang, this place is hard to find anything. Blank. But I have a feeling that this is gonna be the place where, like, Chloe gets hit by the train. after her foot gets stuck in it.
I prepare the shooting range while you look for some bottles.
You have a bottle right there in your hand. That's going through it. Just drink the rest of that and give it to me.
I prepare the shooting range while you look for some bottles.
You don't really look like you're doing absolutely anything. Just look like you put a board there and said it was good enough. Literally, that's all you did. Those are bullets.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
She keeps telling me that, so there must be a spot. I see smoke, so I'm guessing up there. Right here. Right on top of it. Where the smoke was. There we go. Wow. Use your brain.
Now I can deliver this bottle boot. I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Really? Gonna fall now? Gonna fall, huh? You can't hurt me. Can't hurt me. Huh? Can't hurt me. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can't touch you. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Can't touch you. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Probably copyrighted. I probably should stop singing. Chloe! Bottles.
Thanks, Max.
Please tell me I'm gonna be able to shoot these.
Wait, one more for the road.
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim. Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first. Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger. Aim just a tad lower.
Ready to plink. Max, where do I aim?
Aim just a tad lower.
Ready to plink.
Where is she shooting? I'm going to the right again.
Where do I aim?
Aim a bit to the right.
Beep, beep. Laser tracking on. Where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Oh, it was
going
underneath
it. Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here. Give me something to shoot, Max.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school. Give me something to...
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel. Your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats! Give me something to...
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Gas tank!
Let's see what happens when you shoot the gas tank.
No, no, boom!
Gas tank go boom.
Wish card, step back!
Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties.
Bumper. Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus! I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
Oh my gosh, this is a horrible idea. Why?
Dude, I need a
I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass!
Well, that did nothing. Tire looks like it is.
For the left tire.
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh no. No. Loud, hold on. Over? So loud.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Alright. Still recording.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I
oh,
mean
man.
It. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Well, no, do not shoot her, Max.
Please.
Do not shoot him, Max.
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Oh, this is gonna be the worst decision of my life.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Sorry. You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
Should I go back?
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
I've been lying down for a while. Okay. Where's Chloe? There she is.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a time.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out? You don't mean you...
No, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I don't know anymore. My brain is so fried from all this. I need a mental enema.
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She had... has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement.
Not now!
The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet
no.
here.
I'm recording!
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Gosh, I just... epileptic warning on this.
Max! Help! I'm stuck!
Hold on, Chloe. What's that noise? The train. Oh, shit.
Find something! Free me! Come on, Max! Hurry!
I can't even move it an inch. Awesome, it's not locked.
Please, get me out of here!
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Something in here, maybe. Like a railroad tie I can use? Something like that? Oh, wait, I can go up here. Take!
I can definitely use this bad boy.
The train's coming! Max, please! Max, give me-
Can't even move it with this crowbar? For real?
Why? No. Nope. Not happening. Not happening. No. What can I find over here? Anything? Crow by the door open. Okay, I just locked myself in this room. Open. Wire cutters, yes. Take.
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
MacGyver.
In and out, no problem.
Come on, Max. Hurry!
Wait. Push.
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
Please, get me out of here!
Max, open.
But wires. Which wire to cut?
Shit. Green wire. Green wire is always good. Clip.
Oh, stupid light. No go. Shit.
Pliers. But
which wire to cut?
Red wire. Always go with the red wire.
Now that's the right cable.
It was. Switch.
Yes, I did it.
Damn, that was close.
Okay?
Too close.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Damn, that was close.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Yeah, that would be nice. Maybe that'll be the end of the episode, and it'll be a short episode.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
I doubt it.
I don't see how. It's so friggin' random.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow.
What?
Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like you said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Illuminati confirmed in her truck.
Little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
End of the world party.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care. I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
What? Not now. When? Not now, Cole. That snow was so insane.
Seriously. Hello, climate change.
Sir?
Oh, hello, Max. I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him. Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
Wait, wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Do you have a meeting? You're just sitting there.
Max, can we talk? I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Ah.
No, it belonged to a friend of mine. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Can I leave now?
I saw Victoria and her friends shopping for the park.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing mad scientist in the lab.
Okay, where's the lab?
So you can't help me?
I'm trying. Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Just between you and me? I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
I will. She's mad I missed her call today. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Dana, you are out of control. Turn left, then right. Show me the love.
I'm right here. I'm in your pictures. What about me?
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck. Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
And paparazzi. I want that photo whore or I get nasty.
Too late.
Oh, burn! Max is so fearless when she has backup.
Right. Can I sit at my table now?
Don't get cocky. This isn't over.
Oh, in fact, Victoria.
Shit's just starting, Max.
Assholes.
Alright. Before all of class starts, I'd like to end this video right here while I'm at a stopping point. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and hope you'll be here for the next one.